My name is Gola Hundun, and I'm here in Oaxaca, in Chichester, to make a new mission. My work is basically focused on the relation between the human beings and the biosphere, the animal kingdom. I think this is our mission in life, to get in balance with ourselves and with the whole environment. The main character of the piece is the Quetzalcoatl, which is like a kind of god of gods of Mexica culture, no? And he, in a way, represents the Big Bang, the creation. I think there's a connection between food and ideology in general, not only art. The food is the base of almost everything, you know, because we are what we eat. It's our responsibility to start do it in a conscious way. I dream with my act to spread around a little bit this approach to everyday life, because it's incredible how even really small things can really change the world.